Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, Syria President Bashar al-Assad hits back at Trump and calls the U.S. president an animal. Syrian President Bashar al-Assad has branded President Donald Trump an animal as he hit back at the U.S. leader for describing him with the same derogatory term. Trump used the language to describe the Syrian president after his alleged involvement in a toxic gas attack last month. In a tweet, the U.S. leader condemned a mindless chemical attack in Syria that killed women and children, called Syrian president an animal, and delivered a rare personal criticism of Russian President Vladimir Putin for supporting the Damascus government. Explaining how he felt about Trump's insult, Assad claimed he was not moved by Trump's words, before then retaliating by returning the insult. Russian broadcaster RT asked Assad if he also had a nickname for Trump, to which the Syrian president answered, "This is not my language, so I cannot use similar language. This is his language. It represents him." He added, "I think there is a very known principle, that what you say is what you are. So, he wanted to represent what he is, and that's normal." Assad also stated that Trump's invention of an insulting nickname did not move him or Syria in the slightest. He said, "It didn't move anything, and this language shouldn't move anything for anyone. The only thing that moves you is what people that you trust, people who are level-headed, people who are thoughtful, people who are moral, ethical, that's what should move anything inside you, whether positive or negative. Somebody like Trump will move nothing for me." Before he took office in January 2018, Donald Trump blamed former President Barack Obama for deciding not to respond to Assad's use of chemical weapons. Trump has also blamed his predecessor for supporting Syrian rebels trying to overthrow Assad after a 2011 uprising, saying in 2015 that Assad may be bad, but we have absolutely no idea who these people are that we're arming. Trump branded Obama the founder of ISIS and recently wrote on Twitter, "If President Obama had crossed his stated red line in the sand, the Syrian disaster would have ended long ago. Animal Assad would have been history." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.